Are charged in connection with the abandonment of several dogs in Muhlenberg County this past weekend. Deputy Alex Piper of the Muhlenberg County Sheriff's Office doesn't believe the two were responsible for shooting the animals who were found on Rockport Paradise Road on Saturday. A German Shepherd who was shot in the leg will have one of its legs amputated later this week due to bone damage. Now, anyone with information on who shot the dogs can call the Muhlenberg County Sheriff's Office.